Breaking news that is still unfolding tonight. An inmate with a violent criminal history who escaped from custody in Orange County. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne. Martha is off tonight. James Russell escaped from the Central Florida Reception Center sometime this afternoon. It was breaking news at 6, and we know a lot more about him new tonight. WESH 2's Craig Lucey is live. And Craig, we also know he took off in a corrections van.
Jim, around 4:15 this afternoon is when 35-year-old James Russell jumped into one of these vans. They're the type of van that you occasionally see on the highway that they use to transport prisoners. But tonight, it is a prisoner who is actually driving one. With shotguns in hand, corrections officers and Orange County deputies have the Central Florida Reception Center off the beach line surrounded. It houses 1,659 inmates, but that number is down to 1,658 after 35-year-old James Russell saw an opportunity and escaped. Deputies say Russell was doing vehicle maintenance as part of his prison job. Instead of fixing one of the Department of Corrections vans, he hopped in and drove it right out of the gates of the Minimum Security Center. It's a white Ford E350 15-passenger van with a yellow Florida corrections tag, number DC7217. Russell was serving a 3.5-year sentence after being convicted of selling, manufacturing, and delivering cocaine in Manatee County this year. But James Russell, who has a very distinct look with a mole on the left side of his face and no bottom teeth, has a long rap sheet packed with violence. He served time for burglary, battery of a law enforcement officer. We want to show you, there was an abrupt ending there. We're sorry about that. There's something wrong with our tape. But we want to show you James Russell's picture once again. Again, he has that mole on the left cheek. He also does not have any teeth on the bottom. And he was last seen leaving here wearing a blue prison jumpsuit. He's about 5 feet 6 inches tall and weighs around 175 pounds. At this hour, there are still some deputies that have been circling this security center. And again, deputies are saying if you spot him, do not approach him, call them immediately. Reporting live in Orange County, Craig Lucey, WESH 2 News.
And here's a final look at Russell. He has that distinctive mole on the left cheek, does not have any bottom teeth, and he's covered in tattoos on his arms and legs. He took off in a white 15-person passenger van, a Ford E350. It has a yellow Florida corrections license plate, DC7217. Again, if you've seen him, do not approach him. Call police right away.